Hey, what's up, YouTube? So today we're at Laurel Hill. I mean, you can't really see much because we're kind of in the middle of like this area. But we're gonna be looking for salamanders, so we'll get back to you guys.
Just some ants. No salamanders under this one. Whoops, I was lying. There's a salamander right there.
Smart, he's getting away. He got away. Don't worry, I got this.
A leadback salamander. They're not always leadbacks, like sometimes with the seasons, their color does change, but they're just called redbacks.
Redbacks, Jesus.
I just saw it, now it's gone. Oh, there it is.
Alright,
so we'll put this rock back.
On to the next one.
Alright, so we just climbed this hill. Here's Rhoy.
That hill.
Now we're up here. We climbed up here,
so yeah,
we found this trail, and it basically leads back to where the water fountain is.
You don't know what we're talking about if you've never been to this park, but
yeah.
Oh crap, look at how big that one is, what the hell?
You see this, Zuli, give it to me? I'm gonna blow it out. Wait, watch this.
Bro, that's a giant one. What the hell?
That's so weird.
Whatever.
That was an obese flower. Oh, crap, there's another one.
Over there. Oh, shit.
No, I've been down there. Somebody fell.
Come on.
Where's the geocache down there?
Ah! Roy, stop. Don't be an asshole.
Scream.
Ah!
Oh, shit. He's looking. Bro, that jogger had no idea what was going on.
He's going.
Watch him be like some psycho. Roy, that was funny. Alright, so we'll be back.